Doctor?
Doctor?
Yep, just let it out.
I am the cardiac fellow. I'm second in command here, and he shows me no respect. It's like undermining me as a sport for him.
If it makes you feel any better, he doesn't respect anybody.
It doesn't. I think I'm going to take the Cleveland offer, Caleb.
You don't want to do that.
Are you saying I should stay?
It's not about me. You need to do what's best for your career.
Yeah. You know, I've told him before, if he can't respect me, I can't work here. End of story. You need to tell the wife you did a different procedure. Okay, I'll tell her for you.
Tell her I said you're welcome.
There's something else. I've made a decision about my future. And 10-car pileup on I-94. They're running triage, one cardiac event.
That's our code.
Griff.
Doctor, please, my wife is in pain.
Oh, no, she's fine.
Hurry!
What do we got?
Hang on. Came in with chest pain.
Magic blister?
I already gave it to her.
All right.
Grab a crash cart.
AED's closer.
One, two, three. No pulse. So CPR.
Hey! You can't walk away from me. What kind of doctor are you?
Bad one. You don't want me. Keep waiting.
Dad!
Breaking news out of Lakeshore Sentinel Hospital.